In this video, I will show you how to calculate the pH level of a standard hydrogen half cell compared to a zinc anode half cell under standard conditions. First of all, since we know the standard potential of zinc and the concentration of the zinc ions, we have to calculate the potential of the anode half cell by using the Nernst equation. The result we've got was the last variable we needed to calculate the potential of the standard hydrogen half cell. The only thing we have to do now is adding the total voltage and the result we have got. So now we can use again the Nernst equation for our final step, but in this case we have to isolate the negative decadic logarithm. Because of the special calculation rules of the logarithm, we can eliminate this 2 and this 2, which makes the rest a little bit easier. And when this is finished,